Stone Chakra.
Bitches.
Next up on Stone Chakra Reacts, we're whipping through. You know what we're whipping through. You've seen it. You've seen the fucking this album cover. We're whipping through it. We're doing it. We're knocking it out. Bang, 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 bang. So I can get that full album live stream in. Did I just say my B with a V? Yeah. I took Japanese. Not much stuck. I'm not even close to fluent. But in the meantime, we got Tool, Jimmy. I know one other song called Jimmy by MIA. He goes, Jimmy. Acha. Jimmy. Acha. Does anybody know that one? No. Nobody knows that one?
I'm alone.
Anyway, let's get to it. I got my dab ready. I hope everybody's got their. Whatever you got, like whatever you have to do, I mean, one of the most hardcore supporters. Yeah, I mean, he out there holding Nintendo's down. He's fucking becoming a doctor. He's like, oh, they let us suck down his alcohol. So he does shots to my dabs. Shout out to him.
Stone Chakra,
bitches.
So get whatever you need to get. Get on the level that you need to get or stay on the level that you're at. It's perfectly fine. If you want to be stone cold sober, stone cold Steve Austin sober, you know, cracking waters above your head instead of Bud Lights, get it. Get how you live. Stone Chakra don't discriminate, but I'm going to get high as fuck. And if you got a problem with that, go find another fucking reactor. It's not that hard. I'm gonna bring it back. I just had to say right then and there, that shit came in tough. That shit came in tough with a capital T. Tough. Bring it all the way back. Fucking phenomenal. I'm gonna bring it back. Don't worry. It'll be fine, guys. It'll be fine. That was. Man.
Loving standing still. Waiting for me to free and by. Coming home.
Going. everybody remembers how high. So, shit's fire. Dramatic, right? I tried to listen to the lyrics. I only make out bits and pieces. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure there's an option on Apple Music where you can play it and then it'll have an option to see the lyrics, and the lyrics will basically scroll down karaoke style. So I know it's on the phone. I hope that it's on the macOS version of the music app as well. Because I think that's going to be the option that I take when doing the full album listens. Instead of doing YouTube, because YouTube, you know, the fucking one. It's got the ads. I'm not paying for YouTube Premium. And I'm pretty sure the extent of lyrics would either, like, have it be pulled up in a document, or pulled up on a different website, or pulled up in the description of the video, or find a non-official video with the, like, the lyrics on the screen. None of those options seem very good. So I'm hoping that option A works out. A for Apple. Keeps the doctor away. I didn't know where to fucking go there. I'm gonna bring it back. Bring it back for Jimmy. Also, to the other song titled Jimmy. Two Jimmys are not alike. Just because they're named Jimmy doesn't mean that it's... I mean, that was fucking obvious. One is, like, from a goddamn Indian rapper? Or is she Pakistani? I think she's Indian. Either way, let's bring it back. Hit the play button. Let the shit go through. And then give final thoughts and feelings.
And I'm back. Back from the soundscape.
It was gripping. I would say out of the three Tool songs that I've listened to today, this was my favorite so far, because I think I still have one more to listen to. Yeah, I think I got one more to listen to. And then that fucking... Wait, let me double check. I think I still have that pulled up. Yeah. All right, so that's off the list. That's off the list. Just did Jimmy. I'm guessing this is like an intermission skit type thing. I guess. Did Push It. Did that. Didn't do this, whatever Negative Ions is, and I did Third Eye. So, yeah. Last one is Stink Fist. After that, well, shit, what's today? Wednesday? I'd be down to do that Friday. What time? 10 p.m.? 10 p.m. Friday, so 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. What's that date? Let's pull up the calendar. The 6th. Okay, I'll go ahead and make an announcement. It's going down, guys. I'll make another announcement on Stink Fist. And then I'll also make a post about it as well on the social media, so feel free to holler at those. But yeah, Jimmy. It gripped me in a way that the other two didn't. And I think it was just because I'd given up on trying to pay attention to the lyrics. Like the first two ones, I was trying to pay attention to the lyrics. But again, dude's basically, sometimes he's like whispering. He's like, like he's basically whispering. So I just gave up on Jimmy and I had more fun. Let's just say that I had more fun. Like I'm gonna, you know, do the deep dive and really try to take a look at every individual piece of the art on the live stream. But for this, oh my god, the way that the guitar and bass would soften and then louden up. And the best part was, for a lot of it, they were playing generally the same riff. And the real differentiator was fucking Danny coming in. That's one thing that I do really fucking appreciate about drummers. They can take a piece of music that has no change. They had changes and variations, but a drummer can take a piece of music that is basically just a four-chord progression, doing it all the way down the line. And they can make sections of it sound completely different and give it a completely different feel based on how they play. Bananas. It's bananas what they can do. Shout out to the fucking rhythm section. Drum and bass. Even though that guitar was going hammer. The guitar was going ham. And taters. Toes. Boil them bitches. Yeah, man. I'm ready and jetty. I'm ready to go. Let's knock it out. We're going for the gusto, guys. We're going for Stink Fist. I'm probably going to release all of these this week. So, you know, everybody can be up to speed. Catch you on the flip side. For more Tool or whatever you want to listen to, feel free to check out other music. Just watch out for the fans, because no matter what artist you listen to, there's always going to be a type of fan.